trying to cut this metal using my cordless Black+decker. Here, with attachments.